Tell us, have you come alone? Or did Viscount Julian accompany you?
Wish to see Dandelion, Your Grace?
Yes. Oh, I mean, no. Ugh.
Oh, no. This is one of Dandelion's yes. girls.
But solely to tell him we regret. Yes, deeply regret rescinding the death sentence we so justly handed down upon him.
Oh, she's so
time,
upset.
We would make certain he sat in a tower till he rotted. No, we would ensure he was broken on the wheel, then drawn, hanged, and quartered.
Bro, she don't like Dandelion.
Dandelion's gonna be in this DLC, isn't he?
Ah, the very man we would entrust with these tasks. Damien de la Tour, captain of my personal guard.
Oh, this guy looks shady as fuck.
Your Grace.
Look at this guy.
Witcher.
I would not trust
Greetings.
That man.
Sorry to have to tell you. But the guardsman handling the last victim's body.
I know already. The creature in the cellar of Corvo Bianco. Was it the beast?
No. A Bruxa, a kind of vampire. Not the beast, but tied to it in some way.
You know this how?
Through careful analysis of the evidence, both on the riverbank and at Corvo Bianco.
Do you mean to insinuate the investigation thus far has been sloppy?
Geralt insinuates nothing of the sort. We must listen to him attentively.
I examined the body of the beast's last victim. Might have found something. Need to analyze it. A quiet place, that's what I could use most right now. And maybe the help of an alchemist or a mage. Also like to hear all you know about the previous victims. Take it, Sir de la Tour is my man for that.
Firstly, call me Damien, please. Secondly, you should know I spoke against summoning you here. I've heard much about you. You bring trouble, or thus far have, always. And we've enough trouble as it is. Yet we are capable of defeating the beast on our own, without an outsider's help. I've no doubt about it.
I knew this guy was gonna be a dick.
We settled the matter of the Witcher's employ some time past. Definitively. Since you have broached it, nonetheless. Let us discuss Geralt's pay.
Damn.
Are the legends true? Do witchers usually demand that which you find at home, yet did not expect?
Not always.
Not quite, Your Grace. Law of surprise, it's something we invoke at times, but rarely. Usually we just take gold.
Disappointing. This law sounds rather romantic. On the other hand, on returning to the palace, we would likely find impatient petitioners or a set of sample fabrics for a new dress. Poor rewards, both. I fear you'd not have much use for any of the surprises we are likely to come upon. Thus, we've decided you shall receive the deed to a vineyard, Corvo Bianco, and a sum of coin.
What
you will
the
doubtless
hell
consider
yeah.
this adequate. Title to the vineyard shall be given to you at once. Surely
what?
You'll need lodges
while
you hunt. The coin, however, will be yours only once you have slain the beast.
Oh, we
Lovely,
get it right
generous
now?
Gesture, Your Grace. Corvo Bianco. Isn't it the duchy's temporary morgue?
Is it now? The Chancellery's bungled things again, we fear. Not to be left unsupervised for one instant. Yet, in its mood, a morgue should present minimal problems to a witcher. What's more, nothing enhances a wine's reputation better than a grim legend.
Thank you, Your Grace. I accept the contract, of course. But as I said before, I'll need some information.
This guy's so frickin' butthurt.
How'd it start? Who was the first victim?
Crispy was the first to die. He was famed once for his many glorious tournament victories. Then he grew old, hung up his sword, and took to winemaking.
Crespi was not loved by the wine merchants. He was ruthless in business and thought to cheat many a time. He asked us for a dispensation from all court ceremonies. We did not grant it. We could not. Once you've taken the oath of a knight, you remain a knight till death.
How'd he die? Where'd they find the body?
Quite unusual, the circumstance. He was at a feast when suddenly one of his fellow feastgoers noticed he was missing. The town watch found him an hour later. On his hands and knees, propped against the town pillory, his sword hanging from his neck. He had died of wounds inflicted with claws, not a weapon. Blows of great force.
So he died suddenly, but the body was on its knees, meaning someone posed it.
So it seems.
Second murder. Tell me what you know.
In the city, there are certain nooks. No one reasonable ventures there after dark. Ramon Dulac's corpse was found in one such place. With the first murder, terror gripped the city. Its inhabitants grew wary, kept to safe areas. Consequently, news of the second victim came to us from a group of concerned cut purses.
I cannot stop looking
criminals
at his vein. It's about to pop.
Telling in a way. Take it you've excluded the possibility that Ramon died at the hands of these bandits.
Do you believe me, an amateur? Not hands, but claws killed Ramon Dulac. The wound was deep, clean.
His body was found in the gutter, dressed in nightshirt and cap, a pillow placed under his head, and his sword replaced by a bed warmer. Ramon Dulac, a knight who but a dozen years past was an advisor to our father, the Duke.
Someone went to a lot of trouble to make him look ridiculous. Maybe revenge was the motive.
It's not out of the question. Dulac had shady dealings with the criminal underworld, but no one ever came forth with concrete proof of any misdoings.
So, first two victims were knights, best years behind them.
The same could be said of the third. Sir Delacroix was wont to claim that in modern times, knights face new challenges, enterprise being the latest addition to the chivalric virtues.
He made a veritable fortune in the grain trade. Palmerin even nicknamed him Sir de la Stinchy.
Found a coin pouch on his body. Contained florins dating from various times, hailing from different provinces of the Empire.
Delacroix loved coin, true, but had no patience for numismatics.
Lots of similarities between the victims. All the bodies were found in strange places under extraordinary circumstances. Seems the murderer, whoever or whatever it is, has some meaning to convey.
These were honorable men. We are horrified by the disdain, the disrespect with which they were treated. These were knights of Toussaint. Blast it.
Might be the point. From what you say, none was a model of virtue. Ever considered that's what the beast's trying to draw attention to?
All the murdered men were knights who swore fealty to the five chivalric virtues. And even if the...
Knights of Toussaint swear fealty to what virtues, exactly?
Honor, wisdom, generosity, valor, and compassion.
Beast seems to be pointing up moral decay, denouncing it. Victims were all humiliated. Might have been murdered to emphasize their lack of specific chivalric virtues.
Honor, compromised by the pillory. Wisdom, by ridicule. Generosity by a coin pouch shoved down a throat.
Oh, shit.
It seems to fit, true, though not perfectly.
Can't discount the theory if it's on the lips of everyone in town. Say our reasoning's right. Next murder will be just as showy and denounce the victim's lack of the fourth virtue, valor. We can also assume that victim will be an elder knight.
Let's think. At the moment, all the knights are either at the tourney grounds or in the palace gardens. Our annual hare hunt shall begin there shortly. Have you heard of the custom?
Milton mentioned something. Seemed excited to prance around in a bunny costume.
Oh, that's
right. Not sure why. Hang on. Strange circumstances. A knight advanced in years. The famed cowardice of rabbits.
Could it be that simple?
Oh, shit.
Is Milton de Peyrac Peyren the next victim?
No, better
Milton
not be. We gotta save Milton.
Croix. Told me so down by the river.
Damien! To me, something so obvious. De Peyrac Peyren, Crespi, Delacroix, and Delac formed a knightly team. It was years ago, but...
Oh, shit.
Your Grace, we need to find Milton immediately.
Rather problematic. You see, the garden entertainments are due to start, and he's disguised as the hare, hiding somewhere, waiting for some tipsy courtiers to find him. The hare's hiding place is a carefully guarded secret.
We must call off the game at once.
First and foremost, we must remain calm. Damien, order the garden searched immediately, but discreetly. By no means can we disrupt the festivities. panic will only incite the beast to strike sooner. And you, Witcher, follow me. My gardens, my night, I shall take the fall. A murder is out of the question. I will not allow it. Not near my palace. Horses? Ready our horses!
Bruh, alright.
Your grace!
Bro, she a bad bitch, alright? Maybe she's the one... Bro. Bro, is she the one we're gonna sleep with in this DLC?
What the hell? Why I should...
Bro.
Mind it doesn't get wrinkled.
Bro! Chat, I think we found the next one. We found her.
Hey, that is silk. Be careful. Give it to me.
What the fuck is this DLC, man? I like it. I do. I like it so far. Oh my god. Divine Juicy J, thank you for the 3 months, bro. Welcome back. Daniel and So Canadian, thank you guys. Dude, almost 3 years.
Grace seems right at home in the sun.
Bro, we gotta get. We're racing her? Oh no, it just says follow. Bro, she's a baddie, dude.
Clear the path! Clear the way, I said.
I'm into it. This place is insane. So cool.
Hurry.
I'm going. I'm here.
Participants must find a unicorn's horn, a golden fish, and a phoenix egg. With these in hand, they can deduce where the hare, Milton, hides.
I mean, we need to find those things too.
We've no other option, but time is of the
essence. Good thing I'm a witcher,
so
huh?
Have to break the rules.
All right, come on. That is silk! Bro, she was so pissed.
I shall show you where the hunt plays out. Then we will split up.
Are you sure? Yeah, we could... 5 minutes. You and me.
You will get hold of the unicorn horn and the golden fish. While I nab the phoenix egg. That will be quickest.
Unicorn horn and golden fish.
The unicorn. How do I catch it?
It's terribly skittish, true, but I'm sure you will find a way to earn its trust. It turns around, it's over there, look.
Golden fish. Do I need a rod or a net?
Please, Geralt. It's not a real fish. Look there, towards the water. See the lights? The hunters are trying to hook the fish from boats. You must simply dive in and find it.
Okay, easy enough.
The golden fish and the horn both contain things or clues that will help us find me. Once you have fish and horn, find me among the other phoenix egg hunters.
Dude, this All music
clear?
Though.
Then let's get to it.
I like this music a lot. All right. Look for the unicorn in the clearing in the palace gardens. What's in here? Okay, I get. It's just. Am I supposed to be fast? He's just, are we in a time restraint here? I guess, yeah, we're trying to save Milton's life, aren't we?
Coward. What other part of the state would one have in mind?
Should probably do this ASAP. Unicorns, I thought.
This is no
Are thought to like music? Give me an instrument.
Look!
Your Highness, your
That guy looked like Dandelion from behind.
Perhaps an apple will work, or some sweets.
We would not be in this predicament, dear sister, were you still a virgin.
Do you really wish to have this conversation again? Here and now?
Hush, we will spook the beast. We shall try the sweets.
Hey, folks, gonna have to ruin your fun. Sorry.
Who's that?
What are you gonna do, just snatch it right off its head? Of course. Where's my lasso? It's fine. I played Red Dead. Use Witcher senses to find a treat for the unicorn. A treat? Bitch, what? Oh.
Roach likes carrots.
You have a new quest item. Prepare to use the item, press and hold. Okay. Oh my god, that's a peacock! Where was it located? You hear? You guys hear my dog just barking up a storm? Damn hooligans. I don't know what they're getting into. Where the hell is the basket of carrots? Is it not under quest items? Oh, it's already equipped. Well, silly ass game. Okay, take the basket of carrots to the unicorn to gain its trust. I can't sprint with the basket out? Okay, let's put the basket away. Come here.
What would you say to a delicious, crunchy carrot?
Come on, carrots are delicious, unicorn. Yeah, you like that shit, don't you? Take two. You know what? Take the whole goddamn basket. You've earned
it. Easy.
Clue from the horn of the unicorn. And now we gotta go retrieve the golden fish from the pond.
Off on horseback.
You say I'm better off on horseback? I think we're okay.
Golden fish should be easy to spot once I'm under.
Well, we just jump straight in, huh?
Do you think the light is
excuse me, everyone.
Someone just dive
no, nobody
water.
Would dive into the water. Whoa, excuse me, that's rude. Candy, that's not it. Toffee. It's gotta be this one, right? What the fuck? There's so many of them. Lover's Cove.
Hey, wait. Stop. It's important.
Oh, shit. Is he just swimming
King
above?
King Cormorant, sire, accept this offering
no.
We bring.
Oh, no.
Prithee cast upon us your merciful eye and bear before us its secrets.
As the moon is heavily coursed up trace, in my domain, I await that moment of grace when a soul of good or ill repute brings me a gift, fitting tribute.
What the fuck, dude?
A key.
Girl, you can't be doing shit like that, bro.
Why, you bum?
Are you upset? Are you upset?
This is an outrage.
Sorry, man. It's mine. See ya. Oh my god. Oh, I guess I should probably take the boat, huh? What the fuck? I'd be pissed. Why does this king not have anybody, like, protecting him? Alright, well, see you guys later. It was my goddamn fish anyway. Meet the Duchess to assemble the clues and learn where Milton is hiding. Dude, Milton gonna be dead as fuck. It's fine, dude. It's fine. This is where we're parking it. I can't do that? Oh, I thought
behold
I could.
Behold the leopard from far away Zaricania.
What the fuck?
Art
is not life's bread and butter,
beauty
but it's
fruit. Embodied and behold the focused, fearful symmetry.
Oh, that's a Duchess lover. My bad. Everybody, it was a wild animal. I'm a witcher. I'm paid to do these kinds of things. I didn't know that was the Duchess. I didn't know she owned it. I thought it was him, you know? I thought I could slay that bitch. That's what witchers do. They're supposed to. Guys, I was doing my job. I had to level up again.
If you please, Your Grace.
We do not please. We act out of the highest necessity, or shall be explained later.
Bro, she thick.
But it's against the rules.
I am the rules.
I mean, she ain't lying.
Geralt, at last.
Got a key and a clue.
Then I've another. Show me yours. Who wrote this drivel? I begin like a groan, hollowed out with ease, then end like a mouse with a head of hard cheese.
I begin like a groan, hollowed out with ease, then end like a mouse with a head of cheese. Someplace cramped. Fuck, I don't know. I begin like a groan, hollowed out with ease. Then end like a mouse with a head of cheese. I'm gonna say in the palace pantry.
Mice and cheese.
No, that's not it.
Maybe?
No. The hare is obliged to hide here in the gardens.
Okay.
Look, if we take row, hollow it out and fill it with ease. The letters, that is. We get green.
Yes.
Then mouse, but starting with what head's heart cheese. Why, it's greenhouse.
Pretty clever.
Oh, all
right. And it sounds right to me.
There are several greenhouses in the gardens, but only one with a door that locks. And the key to it looks just like the one we found.
Bro, she's smart. Geralt's totally, they're totally boning after this.
Wait here.
She's scoffing. I'm a duchess. Can't believe it. Bitch, you're gonna die. You need to chill out, all right? Oh my God. No! Is that Milton? No, we're too late.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What
was that? What is that nasty shit? Bro, that's Dracula. That's fucking Dracula. Dude, fuck yeah, Geralt's a boss. Oh, no, I'm not ready to fight this. I thought it was gonna get away. Yeah, this is the man off of Guinness's World Records, you know, longest fingernails in the world. He's just trying to hug people. He's misunderstood.
I'm here.
This belonged to you, maybe?
It did. But you may keep it. I've a new one. I do not know you. I've done you no harm. Yet first you butchered a Bruxer who was dear to me. Now you pursue me. Why?
You've killed 4 innocent people, at least.
And you? How many innocents have you cut down?
Not here to talk about me.
Yet that is exactly what we are doing. So, did they send you after me? Who are they?
What do you mean, they? Duchess hired me. You've been murdering her subjects.
Is it as simple as that?
Of course not.
I would ask you to convey to the Duchess that I've but one victim left, but you'll not get the chance.
Oh, shit! Oh, God, you were nasty looking! No, I gotta fight you right now? Holy shit! The fuck are you? Alright, you're a vampire. So, first things first. No, oh my God, he's about to dash towards me and slice my face off. And, vampire stuff. More of this? Black blood? He's a vampire, right? No, he's just a beast. I think he's a vampire. Well, I don't know. Ah! Shit, man! I was doing something. Gotta chill out. Chill out. Okay, what the hell am I gonna use? Okay, trap, probably. You're not slowed by that. Okay, that's not what I'm gonna be doing. He's gonna kill me. Oh my God, he is fucking me up. Jesus! I was not prepared for this fight at all. I was not prepared one bit for this fight. Holy shit. Yes, knockback. Yes! Yes! Yeah, okay, that was good. That was good. Alright, knockbacks are good. We can work with that. We can work with that. Oh, fuck! We can't work with that! Fuck off, dude! Fuck you! Yes? No! And then he. See, only got out of that one quick. Alright, we need to repair my sword. We need to repair my sword ASAP. What's it at? 46%. All I got is a 90. All I got is a 90. You know what? My toxicity, we're good. Swallow, just to heal up. Just keep rolling. Keep him busy. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, that got him. No! He's healing? Are you fucking kidding me? Like, you weren't tough enough. Now you gotta heal. Oh, you're fucking healing more. God, you're such a dick. Okay, I don't know why that didn't hurt you. Now I can't stay too far away from him because he's gonna heal. Fuck, this is not good. Oops. No, please. Come on, dude, you're so close to fucking dead. Yes. Oh, of course, he's not dead. That was just the first fight against him.